Hi everyone, Dave Study here, and welcome to today's video. Today guys, we're going to be covering the brand new Eclipse DLC map that came out today, the 19th of April 2016, came out. I'm so excited to play this, so without further ado, we're going to jump straight into the video, see if we can get some good maps. There's four brand new maps and the zombie map that we'll be covering in later videos. I'll be covering all four maps, not this video, but this will be the first map. So without further ado, let's jump straight into the gameplay. Hey guys, this is in that we're playing the map Rift on Team Deathmatch. Oh, a guy's coming out of Nabir there. I have to get a couple more headshots, and that's me get all the headshots done for this weapon. Look at this. Oh my. Absolute chaos. Oh, shit. Alright, good, we got out of that. Let's get out of that mess. Get out of here. So we'll be covering all the maps, all four of them. This is the first one we'll be doing, Rift. Good, got him there. Oh, one behind us, Nice, cheers, man. Ah, shit. So we're covering all the maps. The next one I want to try and do is Verge, or I think it's Spire. That's quite, everyone hype me about. Apparently it's really quite good. I should get a headshot there, but he's there. Oh, out there, get out there. Hit a reload, it's coming from behind here. Try and find some of the good spots to warren, like up here, across there as well. That's quite cool. So I've never played this map before. Oh, look at that. Right into here, so we can get around here. She's right into their spawn. That's a good bit to just run right into their spawn for here. Big cable train things. Oh, well, let's see if I have an SMG. I'll go him. But I've got all my SMGs diamond. I'm just working on it there, and I got my SMG diamond, and I just turned 4 prestige, so. I'm starting to be a bit more PlayStation now that I'm starting doing YouTube. I think it's easier. I like to do console recording. But if you guys want hangs on some gameplay on like PC or whatever, just like the video and I'll do it and comment as well. I mean, well, I've got 116 subscribers, well, I've really grown, so thanks a lot guys for doing that. It's absolutely awesome you guys are watching my videos and enjoying them. That's the main thing. People might not like the game videos, but people might like the vlogs, so I like to do a bit of both. It's kind of a gaming channel, but it's both of them, so gonna go for that, you know, you gotta make everyone happy. I would do a bit more motivational videos soon. That's what I like to do, like motivate and inspirate and how to be successful and stuff like that. I can. So, what is that? You're jumping your chest. Oh, look at that. Boof. Look at that. Double kill. Oh. Yes, got the kill there. Just come in there and wrecked with the, the battery. War machine there. But I can't wait to play. I've not even played the map yet. At this time of recording, I've not played the new zombie map. Oh, I can't wait to play it. I'm going to be streaming that tonight. After the maintenance video. And get edited, uploaded, so I need to get up quite fast. I'm quite late. I'm about, what time is it? It's about 6:20, and I'm quite late to upload the video. So I'm trying to get it recorded as fast as I can and get edited, uploaded, and stuff like that. So yeah. So you gotta do. Oh. Wait, we're 11:06. Get up here. Why can't I? Oh, pop the headshot there. Oh, Tempest killed me there, I think. So I'm gonna be doing if you want some of the zombie gameplay, if you want to play a couple of people playing zombies, I will do. Or if you just want solo and how long I can last basically on look at that. Oh, is he coming? So if you guys want me to play some zombies, no bother, I'll put my channel, but sometimes zombies can get a bit too boring, and it's a bit carried on, if you know what I mean, so that's why I don't usually put zombies up my channel. But if you do want all the zombie maps, I can cover all of them if you want. There's no up to four, there's Shards of Evil, there's Shards of Evil Giant, and there is a Draken in this new one. I don't know, I think it's a bit like Shimanuma from World at War. Most of what is the map, Verge is a remake from World at War. That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's see. Ah, shit. Where are you? The Doom video I made a couple of days ago, was it my last upload? No, 2 days ago. That Doom was really bad, man. I didn't like them Doom very much. So I won't be getting it because it is, didn't look like as good as I thought it would be. But on PC, I played it on PC, you cannot get a game. I don't know if it's just the server I was using or whatever, but I just cannot get a game. And it was really quite annoying. But the graphics are so much better, even the menu is so much better. The graphics were right nice. I don't know if I've got a good graphics card, but it was so much better than PC and, on the PS4. It's 10 million times better than the PS4. So you want to get it, I'd recommend if you've got a good PC, a good gaming PC that could handle it. I'd recommend going in front and getting PC instead of PS4. That's just for me, but I think it just looks better. I was thinking starting up like doing some fitness videos. Do you guys want that? Like comment and like, but I don't know. I don't know if you want that or no. I'm thinking it because I'll do a lot of fitness and I was wondering if I could do like how to build muscle or good exercise and routines to use. Because some people that just start the gym don't really know what they're doing at the gym. Most gyms do like to be like they make a wee program for you, but if you actually like learn like wee tips and tricks, I would do from what I do at the gym, my routine at the gym. I'll do it no problem. That's why I kind of know what kind of like videos you guys want, because I don't know, I'm just kind of going through what I know. I don't really know what you want as me. You guys are watching it. I'm not bored what you want. I'm not bored what I want. That's why I kind of want what you want. So you guys like vlogs, just comment my vlogs or whatever. There's video ideas basically. I need challenge videos, whatever. Most of the challenges I've done, I got really quite good views, like my accent challenge and the condom challenge. I got a lot of views, the condom challenge, that was quite funny. That was good to make, so that's just hanging out. We got the game winning kill there. Oh, well, one kill for the bottom. Oh, what? But we got a game winning kill. Surprise. You see me about the end, like I got the dab at the end. What's the second? Oh, I'm second, but look at my boast. Look. Look at my dab, look at my dab, bitch, dab. So yeah, I did hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, please smash that like button. Remember to stay positive, stay happy. Try and make everything that's negative, try and make it positive. Think positively in your mind, be successful. Keep trying, effort. And Jay, I'll see you tomorrow with another.